Festival. We're especially glad this evening to welcome our guests from the Choral Society of Montgomery County, which will be entertaining us a little bit later on in the program. And our program is especially timely this year because in 2 days our own North Penn High School chorus will be leaving for a week-long trip to compete in Florida. So that will be very exciting for them, and this is their final performance before they leave. Without further ado, I'd like to introduce the first group this evening, their director, Mr. Davis Gears. Please welcome him.
I would like to just say one word before the program begins. Our opening piece is a special arrangement of the Star Spangled Banner. You may have heard it or seen it on ABC. It was performed for the 100th anniversary of the Statue of Liberty, recorded by Sandy Patty. The editor of this arrangement has asked us to announce the audience should not stand, since this is an extended and special arrangement of the Star Spangled Banner. So please remain seated and enjoy Star Spangled Banner with the North Penn High School Chorus.
Thank you.
gentlemen, that is our North Bend High School Chorus under the direction of Mr. Davis Gearson. Let's give them our best wishes for a successful trip to Florida. For a number of years at North Bend High School, we have had a group that was called the Mandeville Singers. We found over the years, however, that they sang far more than just madrigals, and in an effort to broaden their repertoire, they have been renamed the Chamber Singers, which more accurately reflects what they sing. They will also be competing and performing on the trip to Florida. This evening they will be performing two motets and a madrigal by Thomas Moore. Please give a warm welcome to our North Bend High School Chamber Singers. Thank you. Next, we welcome to the stage of North Penn High School the Choral Society of Montgomery County. They are in their ninth year of existence under the direction of Judith Willoughby Miller, their founder. They are a group of adults that perform about 12 to 15 concerts per year throughout Montgomery County and the Delaware Valley. They make their home at Montgomery County Community College and are supported in part by a grant from the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania Council on the Arts. This July, they will have a very special performance singing with the Leningrad Symphony. Please welcome at this time the Choral Society of Montgomery County.
Thank you.
Choral Society of Montgomery County. And they have an encore for it. Thanks to the Choral Society for joining us this evening. Another featured group from our North Bend High School Chorus are our ambassadors. For many years, they have been known throughout the area for their fine presentations of swing and jazz selections. They will also be competing and performing in Florida with the North Bend High School Chorus. This evening, they will present three selections. On the first, A Case of the Blues, Alan Kenny will be featured on tenor sax. On the second selection, What Am I to Do?, Kara Dice will be featured in the solo. And on the third selection, Rhythm Machine, Alan Kenny again on tenor sax, and a scat solo by Mr. David Chapman. Under the direction of Mr. Davis Gears, please welcome our ambassador.
You've got a case of blues. Come on, tell ya, when you
Jazz Ambassador. And we certainly wish them excellent performances in Florida as they join our chorus. As we listen to all the talent from North Bend High School and the many groups that we have here, it's easy to see how the Choral Society of Montgomery County gets some of their talent from high school programs such as ours. However, we cannot give all that credit to Mr. Gears here at the high school. We also have an excellent music program at North Penn Junior High School. Next, we would like to welcome to the North Penn High School stage our chorus from our own North Penn Junior High School. Over 300 voices in grades 8 and 9 will be singing a very varied repertoire this evening, including the Paco Bell Canon in D, Turn the Key, Music, 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 and Bridge Over Troubled Waters. Under the direction of Jan Bart and Gloria Riley, I would also like to recognize their accompanists this evening. They asked me to recognize Jiha Choi on piano, their accompanist, who is presently at the junior high school, and they've also asked as a special return engagement one of our 11th grade students at the high school, Soji Ko, who plays with our own high school chorus, will also be accompanying them this evening. Please welcome our North Penn High School Junior High School chorus.
you're on the street, my lord. When evening falls, so far, I will comfort you. I'll take your part. Oh, when darkness comes, and pain is all around, like a bridge over troubled water, I will bring me down, like a bridge over troubled water, I will lay me down.
And Junior High School. Thank you.
Great, Mike. How you doing?
Next, we have a very special treat. 11 young ladies from our North Bend High School chorus have joined together to form a singing and dancing troupe called the Free Spirits. They will sing, they will dance, and they will steal your hearts. Now, this is their first time performing in public, and they told me to say they're just a little bit nervous, but they promise that if you smile up at them, they'll smile back at you. So please welcome to our stage the Free Spirits.
On behalf of all of our performers this evening and everyone in our North Penn family, we'd like to thank you for joining us for this evening of musical celebration, just as the ladies just sang. We would especially like to wish the North Penn High School chorus and all of the various subgroups within it a tremendous and safe trip to Florida as a great musical experience. We would also like to ask all of our performers this evening to join us on stage. You can hear them gathering back there as we have our grand finale. Our wish and our prayer for each and every one of you, and in fact for our world, is let there be peace on earth. Over 500 voices, under the direction of our host for this evening, Mr. Davis Giersch. Thank you. sharing this special program.